It seems headquarters is starting to view some of you in the penal unit as a valid military force. Or at least that's what the rumors are saying. But that's bullshit. The only reason you're here is to atone for your crimes by carrying out missions.
Well, you sit on your ass and get medals.
You, solitary, now. Okay, on to the briefing. In this mission, you're going into Arusian territory. We know the Arusian Forces communications facility to the north in the Wyapolo Mountains is linked to the swarm of drones. Your mission is critical. You will destroy the facility and then weaken those drones. As it's important, the enemy won't go down without a fight. The area is watched over by spy satellites. If discovered, expect AA missiles. Unless you have a death wish, you must use the clouds for cover around the sides and base of the mountains. Use the clouds to hide from their satellites, and you just might have a chance to shake off their missiles. If you do find a missile on your tail, head to the clouds and pray. Let the missile kill you or crash into the rocks. That much freedom I will give.
Proceed with your mission now. The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you all should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Enemy aircraft are heading this way!
Just drive them away. Chase them upward. Feed them into the missiles.
Radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out.
Visibility low.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
The enemy's gunning for me!
The enemy is backing a lot of anti-air weaponry.
I know! I can't focus on attacking like this!
Full man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third. is up there. Target destroyed. Two to go.
I got my hands on a password, and after some digging around, I found a bunch of stuff.
I'm not sure you understand what you're saying, Spare Six.
I'll let you in on it when we're home, Bandog. In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
I think you might be right.
Caution. Pull up.
I almost got hit by AA fire.
Caution. Pull up.
Locked on target.
Caution.
They don't have anywhere to run. Pick
caution.
Them off.
Pull up.
Nice up in there.
Caution. Pull up.
Our site destroyed. Show the last one the same hospitality.
Vehicle.
Missile incoming. Spare 15. Evade.
Allied fighters, respond.
The regular forces don't want anything to do with the penal base.
Hey, they have radar lock.
The IFF says they're allies. Missile,
whoa, time out.
Where? Tell me they're barrier troops. Someone's on me. Enemy!
Evade! Ocean fighters, do not attack!
Missile.
Shit!
Missile. 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 Missile.
These guys aren't allies!
Are they spoofing our IFF?
No!
Modern IFF connects to our strategic system via satellites. It can't be decoded.
What the hell?
What about markings and craft type?
There's no time!
I've sent new ID data. Enemies will be marked as enemies.
Yeah,
high speed. It's too fast to be an aircraft.
It's not an aircraft. What is it?
What do we do? What's going on?
Five, four, three, two, one. Here it comes.
Did what?
Don't play dumb. Full band.
accident. It got out of control. Return to base.
Son of a bitch!